Dr. 90.
So to the activities. Okay, thank you. So what we have done today, in the morning, we were discussing about social innovation, right? And then we have some exercise to practice on creativity skills. So I give them the objects, the objects, five objects. So they need to use that five objects and draw and design a product. So we have some, a little bit of presentation, then after that we discuss on the canvas, this business model, because they need to use this model for the presentation on the 16th, the next 2 days. So afternoon, there's a little bit of workshop, which each group, 8 groups, they need to select only one product among the group members and take that, put into a business idea. So far, yeah, all the 40 students, all the 8 groups are good and participating. Yeah, they're really good. And the last section, which is the presentation from each group, also went very well. Yeah.
Okay, so there's a brief report for today activity. So we hope to have more fun and more exciting activities tomorrow. So all the best.
Dr. 9TV.